Australian pacer Pat Cummins, who became the most expensive overseas buy in IPL at 15.5 crore rupees, said he doesn't know what to do with the money. My girlfriend said we can buy the dog a couple more toys now. She has got her priorities sorted, he added. I'm really fortunate and grateful for everything that